Two others, who were criminals, were led along with Jesus to be crucified. When they came to Skull Place, as it was called, they crucified him there and the criminals as well, one on his right and the other on his left. The people stood there watching, and the leaders kept jeering at him, saying, "He saved others. Let him save himself if he is the Messiah of God, the Chosen One." There was an inscription over his head, "This is the King of the Jews." One of the criminals hanging in crucifixion blasphemed him, "Aren't you the Messiah? Then save yourself and us." But the other one rebuked him, "Have you no fear of God, seeing you are under the same sentence? We deserve it, after all. We are only paying the price for what we've done. But this man has done nothing wrong." He then said, "Jesus, remember me when you enter upon your reign." And Jesus replied, "I assure you, this day you will be with me in paradise." It was now around midday, and darkness came over the whole land until mid-afternoon with an eclipse of the sun. The curtain in the sanctuary was torn in two. Jesus uttered a loud cry and said, "Father, into your hands I commend my spirit." After he said this, he expired.